Based on intelligence information and an operational necessity, IDF forces are carrying out a precise and targeted operation against Hamas in a specified area in the Shifa hospital.
Hamas must not, should not use a place like a hospital as a shield for their presence.
And it's my hope and expectation that there will be
Gaza.